there is a fountain that drowns sorrow. There is an ocean deeper than fear. The tide is rising, rising. There is a current stirring deep inside. It's overflowing from the heart of God. The flood of heaven crashing over us. The tide is rising, rising.
tell you what you don't want to hear. Sit down. I know you don't want to. It's going to be hard. But I want you to see who's coming up here next. We have our School of Ministry graduates, graduated yesterday. They have completed a course of study, and we have a few of them who have completed the entire school this time. This is our first graduating class of our River School of Ministry, Passion School of Ministry. Would you come, all of our graduates, come on down, and we want to honor you and recognize you today. Hallelujah. Passion School of Ministry, under the direction of Mike and Cindy Teagarden and Deepwater Ministries. Deep H2O is what we call it. Yeah. These folks came alive in the river. These folks are in the deep H2O. Amen? Isn't this great? Wow. Now, I want you to look them over good, because they have something to offer. They have received gifts through Mike and Cindy and the power of the Holy Spirit. These people are ready to use what God has given them. Freely you have received, from Jeb all the way down to Susie. Freely you have received, freely give. You know what happens if you hold this thing in? You know what happens to a pond when there's no outlet? It gets real green and yucky and has to be maintained. I don't have time to maintain you.
Come on now.
Mike and Cindy don't have time to keep unclogging your outlet. I say go. Go forth. Reach the lost. Love the hurting. Heal the broken. Heal the sick. Raise the dead. Speak in new tongues. Exercise the gift that is within you by the laying on of hands. Stir it up. Stir it up. Fan into flame. Fan it into flame. That's what the apostle told Timothy. Fan into flame the gift. This is we're igniting a fire today. We're setting them free. Amen? And this is what the power of the Holy Ghost wants to do through you and in you. Now, Adam and Melissa, raise your hand. Adam and Melissa have been doing this study with Mike and Cindy for a few years now. And they, yesterday, by the River and Deepwater Ministries, were ordained into public ministry. Give them a hand. Amen. Bless you. Glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. You can be seated. Thank you for working so hard to come through the school. And those of you that graduated, we appreciate that. And those of you that completed a part of the school, we want to invite you to continue on and do the other parts of the School of Ministry. All right. Now, what you've been waiting to hear all morning, you can stand up and begin to worship with us. All right, amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Heard of the
I've heard the song of love that you sing. To say to you, to be brave, because we live in a scary world, a world that's troubled, a world that hands us a lot more than we can handle. But you are so brave, and you're in the right place today, because if you don't feel brave, I know someone that can make you that way. I just see God in the ocean, and I just see myself standing on the shore. Can I be personal with you now? My husband and I lost a baby last month, a little girl, and it's broken my heart.
It's made me feel weak. It's made me feel broken. Unfixable. But I know that He makes me brave. He makes me brave to try again. He makes me brave to know that He will bind my wounds. He makes me brave to know that that baby's sitting next to Him on the throne. I don't always remember that every day, but in this moment, I'm saying that to you. That's my personal struggle right now. But you all have different struggles. Maybe it's your marriage. Maybe it's this pandemic. Maybe you're afraid of getting sick or passing it to a family member. I'm with you. Thank you. But you are brave in His presence. And He calls us into the waves for a reason. Because my testimony, without that baby going to heaven, my testimony isn't as strong. And now I get to share in the pain with all the other women, and I'm sure there are hundreds of you in this room that have gone through the same pain. But now my testimony is stronger. It makes us braver. It makes us real to the people who can't feel Him. It makes us trust, yes. So I encourage you, if you feel like God is calling you into the waves right now and you just keep going, keep gasping over that ocean as it gives you a break and then you go back down and you come back up, look up to Him and say, "You make me brave. I can't do this alone." Because these are the times that make us hold to Him tighter than ever. And those are the times where our faith is forged. So let's sing that today. If you need some bravery, if you're feeling real defeated, real weak, real tired, I encourage you to come to this altar today and let God speak His truth over you, that you are a child of the King.
I've tried so hard to see it. Took me so long to believe it. That you choose someone like me to carry your victory. Perfection could never earn it. You give what we don't deserve it. You take the broken things and raise them to glory. You are my champion. Giants fall when you stand undefeated. Every battle you've won. You crown me with confidence.
I am seated
in the heavenly place, undefeated, with the one who has conquered it all. Now I can finally see it. It took me so long to believe. You choose someone like me to carry your victory. Perfection could never earn it. You give what we don't deserve it. You take the broken things, raise him to glory. Teaching me how to receive it. So let all the striving cease. Oh, this is my victory. You are my champion. Giants fall when you stand undefeated. Every battle you've won, I am who crown me with color. comes crashing down, I have the authority. And Jesus has given me. When I open up my mouth, miracles start breaking out. I have the authority. Jesus has given me. When I lift my voice and shout, every wall comes crashing down. I have the and shout, every wall comes crashing down. I have the authority
He has given me.
Jesus has given me. When I open up my mouth, miracles start breaking.
I have the authority.
When I lift my voice and shout, every wall comes crashing down. I have the authority Jesus has given me.
Cheers!